Hi friends, welcome to P4 PUBG channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to fix mic problem in Phoenix OS. So first install the ES file explorer from Play Store. I have already installed it. While you play PUBG, lots of noises come in voice chat and your squad members will complain that lot of voice is coming. So in this video we will fix that issue. Now open the ES file explorer. You have to provide the root option, root permission, super user permission to the app. After providing it, open the root folder. Open the root folder. Now go to etc. As I am going to folder etc, open it. Now you will find the file name int-ash. Open it with editor, ES editor always. Now you have to go to line number 531. Now change these two values. From here you will see the values are 3 boost and microphone boost are value 3. Change these values to 1 and 1. You have to click on edit to change these values. Change these values from 0 to 1. You can set the value 0 or 1. I will using the value 1. You have to change according to your system. You have to try these values, but always putting the value 1 always work. Now save this file. Now all is done. Now restart the Phoenix OS and check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem is still coming, then we have to change the values from 0, put the value 0, 0 or 2 or 2. It will probably solve your problem. Thanks for watching my video. If you have any problem, comment.